Let me tell you, when he went over to talk to MJ, and Michael told me that Dwyane Wade has had an unforgettable career, you can tell what that meant to D. Wade, and he was like a kid again, standing next to MJ, of course. Most NBA guys are. And then there was Media Day, of course, on a Saturday, and D. Wade really got the all-star treatment. And Tim, what really struck me is that his 17-year-old son, Zaire, was there with him in tow every step of the way.
So Zaire, as we all know, is a really talented basketball player. And while this weekend was all about family, I mean, he had everybody with him, he really wanted Zaire to be around this environment, what the best level of the best sport in the world, sorry football fans, is all about. He wanted Zaire to really embrace this all-star moment, and Zaire got his money's worth and then some. Got education from James Harden on the court, hanging out in the locker room with LeBron. Listen, Zaire is living his best life right now.
He certainly is. In fact, LeBron James told me that he considers Zaire his nephew. Yep. So that's how close he is, of course, with Dwyane Wade. And then, obviously, the All-Star game today, really just the icing on the cake for him. We stopped by an NBA Legends brunch earlier today, Tim, and it really struck me that all of the legends that we talked to, David Robinson, Rick Barry even, none of them, not one, had a bad thing to say about D-Wade.
Nobody does. I mean, except for maybe the good people of Dallas and San Antonio. Sorry.
Even Dirk Nowitzki yesterday had good things to say
exactly.
about
him. Exactly. Listen, this has been a celebration season of Dwyane. It's not over yet, but this was a celebration weekend of Dwyane. And the legends, for as much as they respect what he's done, a lot of the legends I talked to today at the same brunch, JB, said they can't wait for Dwyane to see what he's going to do in his next in the next phase of his basketball life. Look, he's just stopping playing.
Right.
He's already a legend. He's going to be a lot of those legends brunches. And I have a funny feeling he has some ideas as to how he can use his celebrity for good going forward.
Yeah, I think he will. I thought it was interesting, too, that at that dinner, it was pointed out, actually the luncheon this afternoon, it was pointed out that D. Wade went to that as a rookie back in 2003. So already he had a sense of what this NBA fraternity would mean to him.